So what is on your Braille bucket list? One place that I am dying to go to is Louis Braille's home. And you can see right up here, this is where he lived, in the town of Coupray, France, just about 30 miles outside of Paris. So thanks to Google Maps, we can check out his hometown.